Welcome students. Today I introduce cockroach dissection. We already exhibited physiological characteristics, and as usual, right now I would like to explain internal characteristics of digestive system. And we all are removed with help of a powerful knives and four chips, needles, etc., etc., and exterior parts of the ventral and dorsal. And I would like to explain what is the information to contain inside. Come to the topic. We remove this type of element. The element is covered with the help of powerful coated, and this one is protected head and thoracic cavity like structures. And as usual, we remove successfully this one. We already seen in this type of characteristics inside of the digestive system. Come to topic. And you all are seen, guys, like this is a salivary gland, and the pair of salivary gland is locating in the cockroach and Periplaneta americana. I would like to say something. This is a salivary gland after to continuation, one kind of a oesophagus, and this is a oesophagus. I show to here, carefully observe. Then after oesophagus, we successfully to reach crop, and before that the oesophagus fills some amount of air. That's why the oesophagus fill like a balloon like structure, but this is due to some reason fill some amount of air. And this is a gizzard, I show to you, and this is a gizzard, and here to digest food material, and what type of the food material to acceptance this type of living thing. And after they have to contain the one kind of a follicles like structure, like this is a hair like structure. Are you see, guys? This type of finger like positions, guys, I show to you. This is a hepatic, and this type of structure, so many structures is there, Andy. And what we call this hepatic cysts here. Are you see, Mr. Sia? Just then after that, and malfeasant table, we want to see in which one is presence of yellow color. Guys, look here, and this is a malfeasant tubule, yellow color presence of hair like structure. This is capillary like structure. This is a malfeasant tubules, and this one is eliminating waste material in this living thing. Then after that we will discuss ilum after digest food material to exist process of material in this, and storage some kind of a waste material like a storage tank. Then after that colon, and finally to reach successfully, you look here, camera come close, and this is a rectum. Then after that finally anus, and existed waste material depend upon the anus. Guys, this is cockroach digestive system in BMS institution. Guys, this is Rajashekhar Butta signing off.